YouTube world. Thank you for tuning in to our...
Tuning in.
My mouth is a little numb from the ice. Tuning in to our YouTube channel, which is The Misadventures in Toy Hunting with Tim and Sin. We made ourselves out to Azuza, California to go and hunt for toys in a new target that we found.
Like, literally, it's not... off the freeway. You're not going to find it unless you
Google
the word target near me, and you got to be driving towards Upland. That's how we found this one, in Azuza.
So hopefully we can find some new stuff. Sin's looking for stuff for her classroom, and I'm just looking for anything new.
The Funko Pop Tall Man?
Yeah, if we could find that. Some places have it, some places don't. So, follow us inside and see if it's a misadventure or a real adventure.
Oh, so fancy. We gotta take the escalators. Oh, the little basket escalator. I feel like we're in the bougie area. We should be able to find something good, right? Okay, folks, we have abandoned Tim for the sake of Larkana cards. Oh. Here we go. They have the Illumineers Trove. $50. $60 for this bad boy right here. And then $17 for the starter deck. And then $6 for the regular packs. Okay, I've got decisions to make. What should I do, you guys? What should I buy? Should I not buy anything? Like, I don't have very many left to buy. I could just go to Frankincense and buy the singles. Oh, decisions. Okay, I have a dilemma, babe.
What? So, you got Lorcana cards here?
Here they are. Obviously, they only have Ursula's Return. I have the Illumineers Trove, and I have the Deep Trouble Quest, Illumineers Quest. Now, this can be played by itself. This is everything that comes with it, okay? I mean, other than the shiny things, I really don't need it. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Now, it comes with two pre-built decks, so that way if you and I ever wanted to play or learn to play or anything, like, we could play this on its own. But I feel like I bought so many of these type of things, the starter decks.
No, you only bought two starter decks.
No, I bought two from Ursula's, but I bought like a ton from First Chapter.
Oh.
And then this is the Trove.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing I want out of the Trove is the box.
Like, and you also get, what,
yeah,
packs?
But I'm only missing like 10 Larkana cards from Ursula.
Yeah, but you still need the...
So if you guys want to see which ones I'm missing, check it out right here. Missing.
Hit me up in the DMs.
If you can find it in your heart, I will give you my address gladly. But, yeah, that's my dilemma. So I'm going to put things in the cart. Doesn't mean I'm coming home with it. Okay, guys, I think I lost Tim again. I think he went straight to the... NECA Funko area, and I came straight over to Lego. Rocket and Baby Groot. Let's see here. Ooh, Wolverine's claws.
How's your day?
Not bad. How's yours?
A little bit rushed, but that's what I live for.
Makes the day go by faster.
Oh, definitely. And I see your nose, like, oh, I have to pluck out.
Ha, those are the good days. Mm-hmm. All right, have a good one.
Thank you, you too.
Hey, stop. Okay, here is Transformers. And there's Tim with his fresh little haircut. Look, it's so pretty. Oi, what is going on here? Even if Tim wanted those, I'm not gonna buy them. That's like creepy. Here's Mutt and Junkyard. This is new. What is this?
The new Iron Man Retro Waves. So we got Whiplash.
They're different.
Nephra. And the Mark One.
Ooh. About time there's something new. And let me guess, you want them all?
No.
Really?
Really.
That's shocking. Here's Wrestlers, Captain Lou. Okay, so those that don't know, this is not a chase. I believe the knee pads are red.
No, the boots are blue.
Well, when we were at, whatchamacallit, over in Whittier, if I remember right, the knee pads on one of them was red. But yeah, the boots are blue. Not gray, blue. But anyways, here are the new wrestlers. Stranger Things. The Demogorgons teaming up with Skeletor here. No new Masterverse. And that's it for Turtles. Let's go down there to NECA. Okay. So this Target has a very lengthy NECA Funko area. So let's check it out. Old business suit Casey Jones and a foot soldier. Let's see Bebop, Zork. We have that one. I believe Tim didn't want this one. Yeah, no. That one's dumb. Let's see. Nope, Tim doesn't want that one. And then, babe, did you see the Casey Jones up there?
Yeah, in the suit.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You don't want it?
Nope.
Pues que milagro, hombre. Ghost of who?
Zod.
Hmm.
Also the Joker mobile.
No, I don't think you want that one.
You want that, huh?
Ew, no. Oh, She-Hulk?
That's one of the hot ones.
Oh, really?
Yep.
People can't find it, huh?
Nope.
And you don't want it?
I already got like 3 She-Hulks.
But you don't have that one.
The comic She-Hulk?
Mm-hmm. I do not see any Tallmans. I don't think they came out yet though. So, Flash Gordon, Aliens, Messi. I don't need any of those Toonie Terrors. Oh, that's new for Defenders. I don't think I've seen that one. Oh, look it. Y'all didn't see that. I'm so clumsy. The ceramic spoon. Thank God I didn't drop one of these. Dear Lord Jesus. Here's a Rose. Halloween Kills. And that's it for here.
Did you see this?
What, baby?
The doll scene.
What?
That's one of the ones everybody's looking for, too.
I love that game, but I don't want to collect the little toys. Oh, Chun-Li. Wow.
I wonder if that's a chase, because I've only seen the blue one.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. We should pull a TJ.
Okay, so this is what we found at this Target. We're going to go hit up another Target now.
We are?
Yeah.
When were you going to tell me this? I guess we'll see you at another one.
All right, so we made it to the next target, which is where, Sin?
Verne. Only because I went to college out here.
So we're going to go inside and see what this Verne has. We haven't been here in a few minutes or so.
Since, like, the day I graduated with my master's.
So we're going to go find out what's inside.
Okay. Here we are with the Lego. Let's see. Wolverine's showing up again. Spider-Man Final Battle. If we go down here, we see they have Chewbacca. A little tiny Millennium Falcon. Let's see here. They've got some pretty good stuff. Again, I ended up losing Tim, but that's okay. Here's a sorting hat. Here's another little tiny Dobie. Here's the train. And then, let's see here. Oh, how pretty. So this is what it is. And that's what it looks like in the back. All the little succulents. Oh, this is cute. The family tree. And then here at the end cap, here is an iron spider. Still can't find Tim. So let's see what's down here. Some Super Mario, Sonic, Minecraft, some Pokemon stuff. Okay. Oh, there he is. Looking at Joe's. What'd you find, hon?
Airborne.
And Quick Kick?
Yeah, I got him already.
Down here, this is Wave Rider. And then Metalhead. And then Mutt and Junkyard down there. This is out for AEW. Looks like this dude's exclusive only at Target. And then Undertaker. A lot of these are on sale right now. The Sultan. Nothing much for Star Wars. Over here on this side. Here's a few Ghostbusters here. Let's see. Okay, they're not all the same, so who are they? Winston, Egon, Ray, Peter. So I... You can't prove it. And then here's Transformers. All right, I won't be a jerk. Let me go pick it up. And I'm back. All right, here are some Turtles of Grayskull. Here's some Turtles that are now 20% off because nobody's buying them anymore. And then
everybody
Godzilla.
Everybody who wanted them has them already.
Yeah. And then
it's Rex.
It's Dumb Dog. And then
that's new.
Right here. Captain America. Okay. This is a little itty bitty one. Look, this is it. And it's mostly pops. So let's see what Tim can find. Let's see. Well, if he wants share, it's a good thing they've got it. Other than those three things there, not much of NECA. So, yeah. Well, unfortunately, this was a bust for Tim.
It don't look like a bus for Sin.
Oh, not a bus for me and my teaching. So, babe.
So, I guess we'll see you at the next one.
Another one? All right. On our way out, Tim spotted the Pokemon and all that area for the cards. So, let's see what they got here. They do have my Larkana cards here. They have all the Ursulas. Ooh, Into the Inklands. They actually have a first chapter. Oh my. But they don't have, the only ones that are loose are these. So yeah, I think I might have to pass and I'll stick to Frankincense. Just so that way I don't continue getting double after double. So I gotta go check out.
All right, so we finally made it to the final destination. The last target of our nice little target hunt here in, what's this?
Upland, just outside of Verne.
Oh, there you go. So we're going to go find out what they have in this one. Maybe Cindy will get some more stuff for school.
for work.
All right, let's go inside and find out.
All right, here's the wall of gift cards. Close your eyes, I'm moving pretty fast. And then, ta-da! Here are the cards. Let's see. Whole bunch of Pokemons. Here are the Larkanas. Don't see the trove box. They have starter decks, but no boosters. So let's go. All right, guys, here we are. That is a big old blind bag right here. And a very stocked NECA Funko section, as you can tell. I don't know what Tim's looking for. He's always looking for something though. But here's some Elvira's, Wednesday Adam, T-800, Predators. Here's some ET still. So this is off of campus. If you're in the neighborhood here in California, see here some Dungeons and Dragons back there. I don't want to touch anything. I've been dropping everything today. So let's see. The pop section is very nice and neat. I don't think they have Tall Man because I don't think he's like out yet. But here's some more Zatacks. Thundercats, here's some new turtles, Spawn, here's another Batman, and another Batman, and then there's Robin. Oh, look it, there's two new ones here. The Joker Mobile, here's some of those turtles down there, and then Raphael here. Let's go look at regular toys now. I was just about to walk away. And look it, there's a Chia Pet Wednesday. That's adorbs. Ooh, this is the first time I'm actually seeing Holothon. So, oh, look at what Tim's found. Oh. I have a feeling I'm gonna be paying for that. Wait, what? Ghostface Inferno?
Yeah, that's from the new movie.
What? Oh, look at that. And there's a Bon Jovi up here.
I know, I've seen that.
That's Tim's guy right there.
Oh yeah.
That's the OG. Alright. Oh, look it. I didn't have to go and like drop anything. So here's that Dungeons and Dragons guy. Is he the only one?
No. This is that one.
Oh, okay. Alright. And then here's Conjuring 2's right here. Turtles right here. Some plushies.
Oh, this is
neat. And then figure plushies. And then Tim's just now seeing Otis. Looks like I'm buying something.
We'll see.
Alright, so here we are with the toys. Here's some Jurassic Worlds. Here's some really big Pixar, Woody and Buzz. And then they just cannot give these away. They're $10 with 20% off. We have like half the month to buy them. So, hey, Princess of Power, She-Ra. And then,
oh, that's old.
Uh-huh, I know. There's some Star Wars stuff here. Baby Grogu right here. Well, this one's actually got some stuff, which is shocking. And then, looks like this one got rid of a whole bunch of their wrestlers, but nobody wants the Hulk. Aww. Sorry, guy. And there's a whole bunch of Sultans up there. Peg warming.
All right, so that was the Target here in Upland. What is this, the campus?
This is Crossroads.
Crossroads on campus. So this is what we found, and
Tim actually walked away with nothing.
Yeah, I could wait on the, I want to say Jack the Ripper figure, but we're going to wait on that one for right now, and I don't need another ghost face. So that's what we saw over here. Sin finally got to see some of the
Holothon
figures. So this was not really a bust. We just didn't see nothing we really wanted to get. So other than that, you guys know what to do. What we always do at the end of these videos. Like, subscribe, ring the bell, and share, comment. And that's about it for the YouTube thing. As we always say here, enjoy the hunt, and we'll see you next time, pals.